is Chevron Technologies' latest vending machine with an elevator bin, conveyor belt, and all the possible electronics in terms of payment mechanisms and receipt printers and barcode scanners. This machine is ideal for products you don't want dropping from the shelf. The elevator bin will go up, collect it and bring it down. So for electronic items, for high price items, this kind of machine is the only way to go. So you've got a 21.5 inch touchscreen. You've got a note recycler which recycles all Indian notes. This is a credit card, debit card reader. There is a thermal receipt printer. And this is where balance change comes out from in coins. So that's your smart payout recycler, that's your thermal printer, and that's your smart hopper coin dispenser. That's your barcode scanner. So all products which are put in the machine are first scanned for the serial number, which is recorded by the machine, which then reflects on the receipt which is given to the customer. So we have a customer choosing a product. He can choose the color, he can, in some cases he can choose between three or four colors. So this product, for example, is 1499. As required by the customer, the user has to put in the details first. All these details will then reflect on his invoice. Plus, it maintains a database for the company. Chooses cash. And he will insert a 2000 rupee note. That means he's going to get back 501 rupee back in change. To get back 500 plus rupees in change in only coins is not possible, and therefore you need a note recycler. So he gets 200, he gets another 200, and the next should be 100 rupee note. That's 100 rupee note, and 1 rupee coin will be dispensed, and the bin flap opens. The bin will go up to the correct tray. The conveyor belt will dispense product in the bin, which comes back down. The lid will be covered again. At this point, the bin door opens, till then it is locked. He gets his product. At this point, he still has to check, he has to take his invoice. So it shows in the invoice, he has to make any changes or confirm. confirm that's all, that all is okay. And it gives them a printout. That's the transaction. The machine in idle condition can play the company ads, product ads, etc.